I chose this other person. I was completely wrong. We weren't right for each other. Nice person. And I've always regretted the fact that I did that when we should have spent more time together, because I think you and I were, it certainly seemed very compatible for each other. Could we try again? Talked about this is a numbers game. Actually, I don't believe I've ever said that, but many people do say that. The more girls you're able to date at one time, the better your chances of finding the right girl. To some extent, maybe. Look, just to qualify that, Bob, I think it's absolutely possible for a guy to go in front of 400 women, find one girl, and that's his girl. I could easily see that, But I do think for the most part, for most men, most of us, it's really important to meet a few women, a number of women, a handful of women. You're not gonna probably date 30 women, and I'm not suggesting that that's a good idea. I do think it's healthy to date 4 or 5, maybe 6, and have them be good qualified dates, not just fluff, right? Not just dating to say I dated 10 women in one day. Date 2 or 3 women a day for a few days, start second and third dating a couple of women and find your girl, and then cut off all those dates and go meet your girl and spend time with her exclusively. That's the path that I would suggest. But anyway, and you think you found the right girl. Okay, here we go, back it up. But the question I have for you is, after dating a few girls and you think you found the right girl, are you told the rest of the girls, I'm sorry, this girl is for me, but after getting serious with a girl, it doesn't work out later on, how hard would it be to come back to the girls? Okay, so basically what he's asking is, Bob is asking, if I date a number of women, let's say I date 6 or 7 women and I find one and she looks good and I'm gonna date her, and I'll tell the other girls I think I've met somebody, but then I find out later on it doesn't work out and I wanna go back to the 4 or 5 girls that I dated, you know, how are they going to feel about it? And the answer is, could be anything, right? There may be some women who feel, well, you know, you didn't pick me in the beginning, so we're not right for each other. Some women will feel that way. But I also know that guys have done that successfully. They've gone back to women that they dated initially with success. So I think if you're humble when you come back to somebody and say, you know what, I chose this other person, I was completely wrong, we weren't right for each other, nice person, and I've always regretted the fact that I did that when we should have spent more time together, because I think you and I were, it certainly seemed very compatible for each other. Could we try again? And I learned my lesson, I'm sorry I made the wrong choice, I would really like to spend more time with you and see what's possible. I think if you take a humble approach, a lot of women, you may get a little teasing here and there, a little ribbing here and there, but I think a lot of women would be open to that. They would appreciate your humble approach, welcome you back and continue dating. I think a lot of women would do that. Not all, but certainly most, I think, would do that, Bob.
Horizons. Join men from all over the world as they take a trip and find their future brides. Interested? Learn more at
Thailand-women.com.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.